tips panel in BricsCAD offers relevant advice based on the context in which you are working. From the tips panel, you will get hints and tips based on the current workspace and the command in use. When you are in your favorite workspace, you can open tips panel by right-clicking on the ribbon and click on panels and click on tips. You can close the tips panel by clicking on the cross button at the upper right corner. Tips panel is revamped in BricsCAD V23. This will help both new and existing users to get started faster and easier in the familiar workspace. In BricsCAD V22, tips panel is located on the right side and it consists of 64 pages. Whereas in BricsCAD V23, tips panel is located on the left side and it consists of massive 205 pages. In V23, you can use the tips panel in interactive mode or in responsive mode. In interactive mode, you can click on the various relevant links in the tips panel and start exploring. For example, if you are new to V23, click here, and the various new features of V23 is shown. And if you want to know more about the Connect feature, just click on Learn More and click on the left arrow to go back. And if you are completely new to BricsCAD, you can just click here and you will get the relevant topics such as keyboard shortcuts, toggle selection entity types, hotkey assistant, etc. If you want to know more about the keyboard shortcuts, just click on this link. Now the various keyboard shortcuts in BricsCAD is shown. Likewise, you can explore any relevant topic shown in the tips panel by clicking on the corresponding links. In the responsive mode, when you activate your favorite command, the tips panel will change dynamically, displaying information relevant to that command. For example, if you are not familiar with Blockify command, click on Insert tab and click on Blockify. Then you will get the description about Blockify command, an illustration, and various steps involved to execute this command. You will also get additional tips and a list of commands similar to Blockify command. You will also get useful tips when you switch workspaces. For example, I'll switch workspace from drafting to civil. For that, I'll right-click on the drafting icon in the status bar and click on civil. Now the tips panel shows a welcome message and a number of topics that is specific to civil workspace. Hence, the enhanced tips panel in BricsCAD V23 will always act as a dynamic assistant and you will never get lost at any point while you work in the software. So that's all about the tips panel in BricsCAD V23. Thanks for your time.